How's it going, YouTube? My name is SR3 and welcome to Watch Dogs. Are you excited to play this game? Well, I am, at least. You know, let's skip the introduction. Let's begin play. Oh damn, what am I saying? I've been waiting for days and years, it feels like. Now it's finally here. Let's just enjoy it. That's what I'm gonna do, at least. Hope you will do it as well. Oh, and so it begins. Awesome graphics, by the way. Do you think? Oof. There he is.
Okay, in the lobby of the Merlot.
Alright, let's do it.
I'm hacking in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is exciting, what do you think?
Look at that.
Yeah.
Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine. It's ours. Stay focused.
Yeah, stay focused. Important things going on.
You got a nasty security system. How much we got?
100 grand in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern-day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Well,
do you hear yourself? What was that?
No.
Hell no. I think someone else is hacking in.
Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something to
No.
Let's find
it. Alright. Hey, you. Can I get that?
Oh. I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
It's you, no. Oh, fucking god, I knew it.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Oh, well, that didn't went well, I think. What'd you say?
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family
no.
If you need to.
This guy's oh, no. Oh. Oh, my God. I'm going to kill him.
I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
Well, we just have to kill him then. What do you think? What are those guys? No clue at all. Oh, look at the teddy. There was a kid with him. 11 months later. Okay. Whoa, look at this. Oh, hell yeah! Earth begins. Oh my god. Should feel me now with the, all the excitement. Oh. Is that me? No, I was that. There I am, yes. Yeah, yeah, I believe you. Don't worry.
Don't.
You don't know.
No, but I don't. You don't know?
Not a problem.
Oh.
Nope.
Okay.
Oscar, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
Oh, it's that guy. We're killing him now. Oh, he's Maurice. Yeah, now I get it.
They never gave me a name!
Yeah, I'll tell you a name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
Aiden, be careful with him.
I don't know kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Yeah, think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before.
Well, I've seen a lot of things before.
You gotta walk away from this, man.
Sometimes you can't walk away.
Please!
From.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man!
What am I?
Give me a name.
I don't know!
Shoot Maurice! Okay. Okay, yeah, sure. What?
How's your memory
what?
Now?
What the f- Oh my god. This guy- No, you don't. Oh. F to perform a takedown. Oh, there we go. Yeah, you don't fuck with me. Yeah. I'm Aiden. Long live Aiden. Okay. Did we kill him?
Maurice won't talk to me. But I bet he talked to you.
There his phone is. Okay, we'll take it. Q to hack. Press and hold Q. Action completed. Yeah, that's me. I'm the fucking guy.
You won't stop chasing me. Who is this guy? What am I gonna do? He keeps coming. I need to keep moving.
Pop machine. Whoa, free soda! Yeah! Can I pick it up? Oh no, I can't pick up the free soda. Oh my fucking god. Who am I kidding? Yeah, okay. Let's see, what can I do here? E, med, okay, med kits, yeah. And chemical components. Can I open it? Oh, yes, I can. Here we are.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker!
Oh, hey! Oh, it wasn't me. It was, the other guy.
He's talking
what? Oh. Oh, he's my friend. Okay, now I get it.
2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice?
No, I don't think we did, Ugly.
Let's clean this mess up.
He was killed.
Stop him.
Well, I killed him.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed.
Oh, I can skip it.
I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time.
What? Oh, I thought he shot me. Stupid me.
Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
What? Why the fuck did he do that?
So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pop, 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 pop.
Jordan, oh, you're joking.
No, I called him
too. Yeah, you're joking.
Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Oh, hey, thank you. What? Okay.
Cops. I know these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Okay. Okay, let's continue now.
Dick.
Thank you. Am I the dick?
Police.
What the fuck?
If there's anybody in here, identify yourself.
Yeah, I'm here. Don't shoot. Press C to take cover. Oh. Hey.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then.
Fuck the police! Damn.
Roger the polls now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between
two clients. Yeah. There we go.
Big base deals on this team with 27
press. Oh, to activate. Ah, there we go. Can I use the cam? Ooh, yeah. Hacking the camera, oh yeah. There we go. Okay, where am I? There is something. learning to wrestle. Another count. Can I shoot him or something? No? That one.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. There we got something. Q to hack. Was that good? Yeah, apparently. Escape. There we go. Okay.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Yeah, let's shoot him. Nope. Use alert to distract the cop. Hold to open the weapon with. Press E to craft. Oh, that's alert. Okay, now I get it. Hold G. Throw hair. Try. How the fuck am I supposed to throw it then? Release key. Okay, yeah, there we go. I will throw it.
Take the bait.
Yeah. What was that? What was that? What was that? Was that something? Yeah, it was. It was something.
Hey you, sir.
Wasn't me.
Yeah, you, come here. Bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
Ain't doing this.
We're just talking.
Look, I got my tickets right here.
Corner.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're vice wars, aren't you?
I wouldn't see me, right? There.
Don't get smart.
Nope, nope. There we go. We made it. Thank you. Whoops.
The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
Oh, we got the power. Yes. I thought you wanted to. Something I would like.
Out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Or you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access.
Yeah, but
hacked
camera.
Hey, you Alan?
And
yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Where the fuck is, there it is.
You're moving on it. We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys in India.
Oh, he has the security clearance. Hack him.
Basement, I got no problem with that.
Oh yeah. Hack into the stadium's network.
That's gonna cause it
more. Oh, this is things. What do you think? There we go. Q and now, open a weapon. Use. So, oh, it's that one. Okay, now I got it. That one. E to unlock still. Yes, I got it. Why is it not G? There we go. Now I got it. Am I blackouting the entire. Oh my god. Oh. Whoops. Hell yeah, motherfuckers. So, escape the stadium. Yeah. Run for it. Run, forest. Run, item. I mean, forest or item. What do you think? Oh yeah. Get out. I want noisy people on out nowadays. Exit. I have a feeling I'm supposed to go here.
Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
Oops. Even more police. Fuck, is this the people here? Yeah. Where is my car? There is my car. Let's get to the car. Whoops, the power's back. Power's back. Hurry. Where is my car? Whatever it is, run for it. This is my car? Hell yeah! This is one. Okay, I think handbrake to look behind you and reverse. Okay. Oh, whoops, sorry. Okay, and I have a driver's license, okay. How is that even possible? Hack the traffic light. No, sorry, wrong. Oh, whoops. Damn, what, I am a bad driver. Oh my god. Left. How are you? Down there. There's a road block there. Damn, what, this car is fast. Okay, let's see if we can ram right through the roadblock then. There we go. Hell yeah. Damn, did I break my... Yes, I did. Whoops! Sorry. Damn it. Run for it. I think we lost them. Yeah, we lost them. I've been in watch of like, what, 10 minutes and I already ruined the entire city. Where are we supposed to go now? There? Where is... I'm supposed to go... Okay, that's not there. I bet I'll start reaching out. Map and GPS. Okay, thank you. Okay, here it is. Reach. Is this a motel? Yes, this. Okay, here's something. Okay, apparently I live at this motel then.
These guys. I heard stories, man, that I've nothing ever seen before.
Oh. The Templars. Now I got it. Templars, even in Watch Dogs. What the fuck? Oh, who's that girl?
Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number?
Is it me they talking about?
Your
what?
Uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Oh, that's the eye. It's him we're gonna kill. Oh, shut up, you! Okay, reach your hideout. Yes, we are in the hideout. Can I hack my own?
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS backdoor while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTOS network.
Okay. I'm gonna hack CTOS.
Give me time.
Skill point acquired. Open skill tree. Yes, I get it. Open skill tree. Why doesn't he open the skill tree when I'm asking him to open the skill tree? It's like, does the manual say? Am I an idiot or something? Skill tree. There is no skill tree. The fact there is no skill tree at all. Okay, so I finally got this skill tree open. Let's see what we're gonna do now. Gates and garages. There we go. Yeah, sure. Am I supposed to click on more? Okay, I'll just... Yeah, there we go. Finally. Bottom of 8, Act 1. Rest. Okay, let's go. Go to rest. The fuck is wrong with my controls? Yes, I get it. There we go. Damn, what, my keyboard is slow. No. E. Alarm clock, can I? Yeah, I don't like early mornings, so let's stick with 7. No. Sleep. There we go. Yeah. To Disneyland. Oh, sorry. I thought you wanted Disneyland. Okay.
Okay, you're the boss. We'll go to Pliny.
Is that the item in the car? Yeah, I think it is item. What the fuck is going on here? I feel something bad. Oh no, oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that's why. Oh, that was sad. Okay.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows
sad story.
Over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Okay, yeah. So now we know what he's up to. Exit your motel room. Just me with my keyboard, very strange today. Oh, hey.
I need to get
Whoa.
Mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full
You're
of
on YouTube. What?
I done.
Stop it. Yeah, you on YouTube too. Hi. Climbs mountain. Forms in caravan, yeah, good. Open profiler. There we go. And let's see if you can walk as well. Yeah.
Easy there.
Yeah, well, it wasn't my fault. Why is everyone blaming me nowadays? Profile people for potential crimes near your hideout. Okay, so we're gonna... That is a potential crime, okay. Hack him. Yes, here. Okay.
That guy's out of control.
Okay.
I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today.
Prime detective. Place, wait.
Mine.
Yeah, there is a weapon there. Let's see if I can take a car. There we go. Yep. That's how we take cars in Watch Dogs. Out of the way, how do I use the... There we go. Here it is somewhere.
Alright. He's here somewhere. Just move carefully.
Yeah, somewhere.
Get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Okay. Escape. Okay, what are we gonna do? MMORPG enthusiast. Oh, maybe I played with him sometimes. Who knows? Is it that guy I'm supposed to hack?
Yeah, they're gonna make me pee in a cup. Do you know what they look for?
Drugs, of course. Like, drugs, or marijuana?
I don't know if it's that girl or I'm supposed to hack. Or...
This guy should be close now. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close.
Okay.
I can feel it.
Protect her. Potential. Whoops.
Really? Really?
Damn, he spotted me.
Fuck.
I can't exactly take him down over a threatening text. Now he'll wait to attack another day. I gotta be more careful next time.
Okay, so that didn't work out well. What am I supposed to do now then?
No.
You know what? Let's... Oh, whoops, sorry. Why are everyone running in front of my car?
Hey, I know
civilian.
Get
yes, I know.
Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there.
Whee.
Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned
cars. Hell yeah, motherfucker.
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And
oops.
You, if you need it.
His cars are damn fast.
How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Why did you shoot him if you need him alive?
I'd pop him and be
done. I never really get some logic.
You pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want.
Whoops. Get out of my way, damn sir. Car on demand. Well, why should I hire a car when I can steal one? Okay. Love the music. Cute. There we go. Perfect lights. Great. Hell yeah, motherfuckers. Okay, that wasn't cute. Yeah, hack it instead. Was I even supposed to go in here? There's something there. You know what? Let's do that. Look like this. Let's go here and stand here. E start mission. Now we get to somewhere. Act 1, Big Brother, okay.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready?
Of course you are.
Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Okay, let's go ahead of them and see what we can find. Interesting, I can't see what people are doing here. Plays bingo. Hell yeah, love bingo. What was the entrance afterwards? Okay, maybe it's not this house.
In the backyard.
In the backyard, yes, why not?
Okay. Here goes.
Ah, there they are.
10, 9, 10, 9, 10. Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Having fun?
10.
Please.
Stay here for a second.
I apparently know these guys. I don't know who they are, but.
So, an entire year and
late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda.
His therapist. She's helping him.
Well, here. Yeah.
It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey.
Sorry I'm late.
So that is my nephew or something, maybe.
Big.
Big. No, who's the big guy here?
Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm going to speak with your uncle.
Yeah, uncle.
Yeah,
which means he's my nephew, right?
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Yeah, that was it. And Joey in the party.
Last time I was back here.
And
it was Lena's birthday.
Inside Nick's home.
Jackson adored her. We all did.
Nicky Paris.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Oh, that's me, right?
Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
And treatment for PTSD.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Yeah. Someone is calling. Is it you? Yes, it is.
Oh, really?
What am I even supposed to do in here?
Let me interrupt you.
Am I supposed to leave the house again or not?
Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you?
Oh, I'm supposed to hack him. Now I get it. The captain's profile.
I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call.
Yeah, I can trace it too, you know.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Oh.
Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
That doesn't look well.
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank, it happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
Oh. We're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own.
Well, I hacked your phone. That's why. Sorry.
I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah,
I better go. Yeah, sorry, little kid. I have to go.
Grown man making crank calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna trace him like
there
this.
You are.
Oh my god.
Damn it. He's on the move.
Oh, he's on the move. We're gonna chase him. Oh my god. Hey, Kim. Run. Run. Fuck. Out of the way. Idiot. Whoops. Sorry. I am a bad driver. I know. And I am supposed to have a driver's license. Take out the motherfucker. Whoops! Whoops! Where is he? There! Hurry, Aiden! Hurry, electronic sign! Yeah! No! The loop, CTO is not connected. Who the fuck is calling me right now? I don't have time for that! Take it down! There we is! Whoops! I don't have time for you right now! Put on the damn phone, you idiot.
You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well,
yes.
You're doing
yes.
It right now. I can't believe
yes, I am.
It's not like
that. Take him.
Stop being a hero.
Take that motherfucker. F. There we go. Oh my god. Oh, whoops.
Hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yep. Yeah. I stopped.
Hello? You still there? Can't hear you.
Kill Hack.
I gotta go.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
Okay. Unlocks it, yeah.
Did you get anywhere with Deadset?
Am I calling someone? CTOS.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Yeah, I'm still trying.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a
Let's see if we can take another car or something.
Oh, I know who hired him.
Well,
get out of here.
Somewhere in the loop
out.
But that's
it's my car.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Good.
Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
Deadset tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
Yeah, sure.
Sound like my sister. Relax. And make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Alright, I think I have to end this episode here. But I hope you enjoyed it, and you leave a like if you enjoyed it. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode.